If I were to ask you, when you see this railroad track behind me, what do you think? What are your thoughts, right? What's the main thing your mind tells you when you see a railroad track? To me, a railroad track represents just a pathway, a simple way that gets you to and from a destination. There is always an absolute endpoint. To me, taking the railroad track is no different than just going with the flow. It may be convenient, may be really easy, but if you were to ask me, would you take this railroad track, or I don't know, let's just put the camera in a random spot. I don't know, somewhere behind me, I'd rather create my own path and then put a railroad track on that. You get what I mean? So the moral of the story is create your own path, create your own destiny. Don't follow behind everyone else. Take a little bit of what made somebody else successful, especially if that success is pertinent on your success. Like, if you are in the same career field as somebody else that you look up to, maybe take a little bit of what helped them become successful, implement it into your own style, and then you do your thing. But yeah, this railroad track behind me, I always encourage people to just follow your own path, create your own path, lead your own path, and people will follow in your pursuit. Create your own opportunities. Create your own opportunities. And don't stop in your pursuit. Whether it's a weekday, a weekend, a holiday, it doesn't stop. It doesn't stop. But on that note, I wish you all a happy holidays, and just continue to push and continue to move forward. All right? Let's get it.